Hello YouTube, and here we are for the thrilling conclusion of Old World Blues. All the way up here in the Forbidden Zone Dome entrance. And boy, is this better be exciting and hopefully longer than half an hour. That's all I'm saying, because, oh, that is not what I thought I had equipped. Because that's kind of what I'm scheduled it for. Holy shit. Oh. There it is. Okay then. yeah, we should probably take some of that. Okay, whatever. And how about, do I have some Radex? Some Radex right away. No, not that. Not that either. Sure, some of that. And don't I have the Cuda hide and water and that and I don't need perception. This is how this does. Actually, one second. I did not take nearly enough drugs. I'm sure I have some psycho. And have us some, like, what else am I forgetting? Some jet. Don't need Hydra. Don't need Fixer. Don't need that. How about, okay, let's start blowing them up. Come on, buddy. Where you at? Where you at? Only 2,000 life? Oh. Oh. Oh, man. That, he really isn't doing that much damage now that I look at it. Like, maybe... Ooh, there we go. Never mind. I definitely take that back. Well, this has not been much. If this is the end right after this, I'm going to feel really bad for stopping. Kill pretty much anything. Just, you know, confront Dr. Mobius. Okay. Oh! Oh, well, that's convenient. Single energy cell. That's totally... Well, that's not very useful. Totally worth it. Let's over here first. So, I just got done doing some linear algebra. And, I was told that beer will really help me get that done. And so, I have a beer with me still from... You know, getting that beer, from getting, from doing that homework, and it actually surprisingly helped, because, I swear, for linear algebra, you just have to, like, think about the problem as simply as bloody possible, and that's how you do it. Wait a second, which quest am I still on? Find the jukebox sample. Okay, well, we can go do this first before we go find Mobius. Hopefully this is the last thing you need for... This line of quests, it's going to be, it's above me, isn't it? Why even bother? Okay, how do I get up there? Oh, right there, there we go. So every so often I might be taking a silence to take a sip of beer, like right now. So nice to be in a residence hall where the RAs really don't give a shit what you're doing. Cause like, I just walked, you know, straight down the hallway with the beer in hand, just like, eh, whatever, they are not gonna notice. Mainly cause they're oblivious, but you know, that's part of being an RA in a upperclassman dorm, pretty much, I guess. Can I take all that? There it is. You have found, what? For the biological research station. Do I want to do that? I mean, I guess I can. It's kind of going to be a letdown to, like, run off and do that stuff and then come back to do this. Oh. Holy shit. Man, this gun is so horrible. Why do I even bother? Yeah, I saw that, that medical box over there, but just don't care about it all that much. So, 1.8 of Minecraft actually came out today. However, I have not gotten a chance to play it, and even if I had had a chance, it, won't update on my laptop for whatever reason. I guess... Are you kidding me? They're all back? I guess that's what I get for getting the stupid Android environment to work on my laptop. Is that I won't be able to... No, wait. I got the... Oh, yeah. No, that should work on my desktop if I made that work on my laptop. Then again, I guess I could try my laptop. Apparently, my laptop is the answer to all problems. If it doesn't work on my desktop, it'll probably work on my laptop. Fucking pain in my ass. That's funny, because I was just talking about the other day how much I'd love to just, like, get rid of my laptop. Because I am sick and tired of it. See, I've learned that laptops really are not worth the money. That is so up a cliff. What makes so much more sense is to get a nice desktop and a netbook. Because it just covers you on so many more bases, and it's so much more, like, financially reasonable. You are suffering from withdrawal. Do I have... Is it Fixer that... CD... Temporarily removes a withdrawal. And that'll give you... Will that give you the woozies? That gives you the woozies, and so to fix the woozies, you just come in here and take an antivenom. Oh, I totally missed an antivenom. Because, for whatever reason, that counts as an antivenom, and so now you... Okay, that's still listed there. We'll see. Okay. Oh, that's how you get back up. There we go. Let's look at the map. Let's look at the map again. Probably going up. And then... have Oblivion now. Haven't got a chance to even glance at that either. Oh, god damn it. It's so supposed to get rid of the woozies. I don't know why I still have them. That. Okay, yep. Apparently that was what I came all the way up here for, with some fucking dried plant seeds. For the love of God. Oh, that's what was yelling at me. Here, buddy. You're not looking so good. Whoa! Okay. How am I gonna get over there? Just like, I need to get like through this wall right here and try and work my way around. What if I do that and then, oh! Probably wasn't the greatest place to quick save, but it's there now. Oh god damn it, am I constantly falling? There we go. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, so now I'm back down here. Just great. I'm trying to get... Is it... This is just the environment that I like to explore. Big Book of Science, there we go. Dirty water. Xander root. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's, let's travel down to here. Let's come at this from another approach. Yeah, so I feel like this is Ulysses' symbol, because I watched the trailer for Lonesome Road. Yeah, I'm getting slightly better with the names. And I feel like I saw that symbol associated with Ulysses somewhere on there. Come on, buddy, what are you gonna do? Oh, you missed me. Oh! See, that one didn't... Oh, that flew off.
Rant, rant, rant. See how I abstract my rage, think tank? I hold you in such disdain, I generalize my hatred for you!
That's random, but good to know, good to know. That fragmine was very slow to blow up. wonder if that has something to do with your something skill. There's that. No! Okay, so now what am I doing? Oh, it's just about to tell me, and I missed it.